I can't lose you.
Okay. Hey, it's okay. It's okay. You want to get married?
No.
No?
No.
Well, how come?
You don't have any prospects.
You don't have any prospects either.
Ouch.
Well, anymore.
So it's not about the money?
That is my family's house.
Holy super cook.
I mean, maybe we could crash for a couple nights?
Hey, Dad. I'm alive, by the way, and I'm also thinking about getting married. Can we crash?
Yeah, you know, maybe search around the house for a couple things you might have left. Like the gold you stole from us.
John B., we are fugitives.
Get your hands on your head. Watch him. Get him off.
What is going on?
Who are you?
Hey, right there.
I'm Val. I'm house sitting for the Camerons.
Caught this guy trying to break in.
What? Oh, I know him. He cleans boats for the neighbors.
What's his name?
Vlad?
Sarah, come on! Go to the car!
Lied to me.
What are you talking about? We're fine.
No, we're not fine. You lost the only money we had. You almost got us both caught, if not shot. How is that okay?
I am proactively admitting that I have screwed up, and I'm willing to work on it.
Proactively admitting doesn't do anything. I have lost my father. I've lost my brother. I have lost my little sister. I can't lose you.
Look, it won't happen again.
I'm calling the shots now. And to start, I'm driving.
Okay.
I can't drive stick.
Got it.
The gold is here at my dad's house. He's going to transport the gold from our house to a private air freight company located here. We need to intercept that gold before it ever gets on that plane.
Go, hurry, hurry!
Sarah?
Hey, stay down! Do not talk to her!
Do not!
Do not!
I love her! I can't believe it!
Stay down!
Stay back!
Dad, no, no, no!
Stay right there!
No.
Stop!
Hey!
No!
Get out of here! Go!
I got his gun!
We gotta go.
Go! Hurry!
Sarah!
You're a coward!
We did it. Oh, my God.
I'm shot.
What if they take the gold?
Look, screw the gold, okay? I'm gonna take care of you. We're gonna get you to the doctor, all right?
So what do we got here? Oh, boy.
She's gonna be okay, right?
That remains to be seen.
Doc.
Hold on, Doc. I'll be right there.
Doc! Hey!
You know CPR?
No.
That's a sternum. Push on until I tell you to stop.
Okay.
Try not to break her ribs.
What's wrong? What's going on?
She's just lost too much blood, kid. I'll leave you with her.
Come on, wake up! Sarah, wake up!
Doc?
Doc, get in here. Crazy son of a bitch.
You know, I was thinking.
What's that?
Let's get married.
Don't we need like a preacher or something? What about the rings?
What about rings?
I give you this sweaty piece of my father's bandana. This token of my love.
It's perfect. By the power vested in me, by the sky, the stars, and the sea, I now pronounce us husband and wife.
Through sickness and health, through rich and poor, till death do us part.
You make us your bride. Almost glad I saw you.
Sarah, he killed my dad.
I just think too much has happened.
What does that mean?
I just thought of all people. You would understand what it was like losing a dad. And I needed you.
Just talk to me. Please.
Sorry.
Please don't. I don't want him back.
Sometimes some things just are meant to be.
Okay, look, Sarah, I just have questions.
About what?
Us.
Us?
Yeah, but he's Sarah, come
on. You want to talk about us right now?
Yes, I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry. And I should have said it sooner. I want you to have this back.
You take it.
Does that answer your question?
Yeah.
And yeah, I want this back.
Okay, be safe.
Sarah, till death do us part.
Till death do us part.